Alright, welcome back YouTubers to another installment of Game Freak Gaming. It's your boy Sean, and as you can see, we're playing Batman Arkham Knight. Now, I got this game the day of release. But I've never played it. Yeah, I do that a lot. Get games but don't play them. I really just waste my money. But as you see, I decided to play today, so without further ado, let's go! Alright, so where are we? Alright. Is everything good? Yeah, why not? I'll keep everything the same. Information. This game supports autosave, and this icon will appear whenever the game says it did it. Please do not turn off the power bridge. Well, why is it gonna continue? Alright. And story. Yes, we get it. Alright. Catchy beat.
Robin's son.
What's going on here? What is going on here? Is this a Batmobile? Okay, I don't think this is a Batmobile. Alright, so where are we? A flower. Got you fire. Okay. Jesus Christ. What are those? Wait.
Is this a Joker?
Oh my God. This nigga. Now I've got a gun. Old Krusty the Clown looking ass. Old Ronald McDonald with Down syndrome looking ass. Old beaver teeth having ass. Boy, get the fuck out of here. I had to flame this nigga. Oh, so damn, you see that? We flaming this nigga right now. Flame, boy. Get the fuck out of here. Boy, Joker, bring that ass here, boy. Damn. But he looks well fucked up, though. God damn.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Wait, Batman dies? Wait, how? I mean, I thought this thing was like unkillable. I know that's not a word.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button.
I mean, he's not immortal, but who's
myself.
Gonna kill this nigga?
And then
this thing like went total Superman.
Gotham braced
and lived.
For the
how the fuck you do that?
Struggle.
But ain't no nigga on Earth going against Superman living.
Fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Pull the trigger. That would be me. And I'm guessing other things that I don't know about. Nor do I care about. Alright, Gotham City Police Department, I'm guessing that stands for. Alright, so we had an officer
getting a cup of coffee, I'm guessing.
Alright.
Thanks.
No problem.
We can move.
Well, thanks, honey.
Dang, you got a cake. You got cake?
So?
Nah.
What'll it be? Your usual?
Sure. Just some cake.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what?
Damn, she got a little cake. A little cake. She got a little bit of cake.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
God damn, she look dirty, though.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Look at this nigga trying to be Batman. Bitch ass nigga.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner.
Now get the fuck out of here, nigga. I'm trying to get a cup of coffee.
There's a guy smoking.
Fuck out of here.
Corner booth. Wait here.
Nah, get the fuck. Nah, you don't do nothing. You're off duty. This bitch ass nigga. Why didn't you stop him? Bitch ass. I can't do nothing. Look, I can't do nothing. Punch your mother's gun. Alright. I'm just gonna go through here. How the fuck are you doing that? This nigga fall going through the whole plate. You trying to eat that? I'm hungry. What the fuck? What the fuck are you, a vacuum? The fucking food will disappear. Fuck wrong with this nigga? Old deformed haircut having ass. What's up with you? Oh, that's sad. You're the only one who showed up to your birthday party. I know that feeling. God damn. I feel sorry for you. This nigga depressed than a motherfucker. So I'm guessing this guy is smoking. Hey.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What the fuck? This nigga. I tell you, don't confront this nigga. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is happening? What the fuck? This alien ass nigga. How the fuck? Nah, you see? Nah. You know you gotta bounce now. Oh shit, we gotta go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Help! Shoot this nigga, what the fuck are you doing? Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Bitch ass. Bitch ass.
Shit.
Oh shit, nah, he over.
Oh shit.
That's over. What the fuck was that about?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my.
So now who's this nigga talking to?
Tomorrow, this will seem like.
Oh, a scarecrow, actually. Right?
Gotham, this
Jesus.
Is your only warning.
Nah, I gotta flame his ass now. Old Jack the Scarecrow looking ass. Old torn pillow head ass. Damn. Really, you gonna arrest people at this point? You in the middle of panicking, arresting people. That don't make no kind of sense. Damn, school buses going out and shit.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Like, how much is not so many? Like, 2? 5? God damn! Damn, they just shooting niggas now?
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
It's Gotham's finest.
Face one.
Scum.
God damn, Two-Face look fucked up.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop.
Basically, his body, exactly half of his body was burned. How is that even possible? Like, wouldn't the spire spread? God damn. Damn, they just run this shit. They mobbing.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
But tonight, you left the city. How do you expect to happen? The city gonna stay the same? Oh, Batman. Batman. Man, speaking of, what was it, Batman vs. Superman? It came out with this 2 days ago? I haven't seen it yet, but I'm trying to. Go make me torch a nigga. Blue flames. Alright, so now we're Batman. Let's do this. Where are we going? Okay, I'm not moving. Am I supposed to do something? Holy shit! Oh, we can glide and shit?
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
What are we doing? Move. Alright, so basically just like...
I'm telling you,
Batman Arkham City and the one for an Arkham Asylum and stuff like that. So basically the same controls, I'm guessing. We are okay. I'm guessing we're going to that green area over there, I'm guessing. Alright, so let me go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Okay.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
It is Scarecrow talking.
In case you need to reach me.
Nigga don't care.
It's going to be a long night.
Damn. What kind of phone is that? That's that old Nokia shit.
Hey, Batman.
Nah, you know he gone. You should know this by now. Nigga, more than Harry Houdini.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it.
Wait. Isn't that his daughter?
How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does.
I thought she left the city.
Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location.
Or did she, and she's broadcasting from someplace outside the city. Alright, next target.
Control is still confined. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Alright, we do this. No. Wait, where are we going? Where is it? Oh, there it is. What are you doing? Oh, I thought he was dead. Yep, he's right though. You did bring it on yourself. I wouldn't do nothing shit like that. Got me all the way fucked up. About to fuck up some niggas now. You know Batman. Fuck. Get up, fuck. Get. Bitch ass. Fuck you. Fuck I am, nigga. Bitch ass nigga. Damn, his haircut fucked up. What a gun on your ass, bitch. About to flame your ass. Boy, bring that ass here, boy. Old Adolf hit the head ass.
Batman, over here.
You understand, I hear you. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Look at
X. The fuck?
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Move.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
You just leave the nigga on top of a rooftop
evening
and shit?
The odds.
What the fuck wrong with this nigga?
We're done for.
L1. Damn, this nigga about to dead. This is Batmobile. He about dead. Oh, a Batmobile. It's over now.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Damn. That shit look fire though. Okay, R2, that's it.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Damn, they're shooting rockets and shit?
They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
Wait, what am I? 5-6,
pull back down. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Well, that wasn't me. Locking on.
Don't worry. He's mine.
That's some bitch ass. You see what they did?
Suspect vehicle is in Chinatown. Batman's in pursuit.
Yeah, we know.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect through Gotham North.
Move. Bitch. Oh yeah, I'm not trying to do some GTA shit, running over niggas and shit. Ooh.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
So what that bitch ass nigga at do? Where was the car? There it is. Where the fuck is the car?
I'll kill you, Batman.
The fuck is it?
If I leave the crash site, the driver will get away.
Where we at though? Oh, there he is. Man, you fuck with the wrong nigga.
Where's Scarecrow?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oh, mother. Jesus, crock. Damn, Batman is a fucking G. That's the most hood nigga out there.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
About to jump back in his Batmobile.
Where's Harley?
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Okay, so we're going up on a Tuesday. Who's her?
The boredom is killing me.
That's Harley? No,
don't
it can't
worry.
Be Harley.
You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Who is that?
We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. It was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know.
Okay, so how do we get inside?
That's messed up, man.
I'm guessing through the front door.
I'm here because your boss has an inferior.
Look out, it's Batman!
Fuck.
Nobody has
shit.
I
nigga, killing niggas with his bare hands and shit.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Of course they're locked. They can't just be open. Why would they be open? Did he? Okay, so we know how to get in. Let's do this.
You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
And the fucking niggas with his bare hands. There's one motherfucker I would not mess with. I don't give a fuck.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
What the fuck? Who you shooting though? Jesus.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
I mean, wait, she's immune to the fear toxin? How the fuck is that possible? Jesus.
What are you doing here? Fungus
or some shit.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
God damn, Batman about to get some ass.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
God damn. Oh, this is poison ivy.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler. Even poor Harley. Scarecrow.
Riddler?
That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human game.
That's why I don't fuck with people
like this. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Nah, that's some bullshit.
Will he ever learn?
Jesus. This nigga.
You're coming with me.
This nigga is over 90 now. In the badass meter.
What's wrong?
Oh, these niggas got tanks? What the fuck? What the fuck?
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Yay.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's
who's this guy now?
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Oh, okay, so what are we doing? Anything? Oh, this one down here. God damn.
Operational.
You saying this Batman could turn that tank?
Fire suppressor engaged.
L2 for Batmobile.
I spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown.
So how do you L to okay? How do you shoot? Oh. Nope. Well, okay, that's them. And I'm guessing we have to protect them. Shice! Okay, Turn around. Move! Tank so damn slow. What are these? I can shoot rockets? How? Where? Where the rockets at?
We need to leave.
Dang, this shit's got back seats?
Tanks are coming from.
Yeah, Batman was low-key looking at the cat.
Transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Okay, it's stable. How do you reverse? Okay, no, go back in the Batmobile. How do you reverse? No. Reverse. Oh, square. That's a stupid reversing.
That thing will flatten us. Move! I'm going!
Wait, where am I going? Wait, this is where I'm going? Am I supposed to be here? Go back in the Batmobile.
Batman will take care of Scarecrow, and I'll take care of everybody's stuff.
So how do you continue the next mission? Go back in the Bat... No! Okay, L1 Bat... How do you access that mission? We're gonna continue this on you. All right, reverse. Okay, screening. And these map. Okay, incomplete. So I'm guessing. How are you?
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage one. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
How do you do that? How do you activate missile barrage?
Missile barrage level 1 ready.
Oh.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage
2.
Charge the missile barrage to level
2
to destroy up to 4 targets at once. Okay, so how do you do that? Missile barrage level 2.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Wait, what?
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Nope. This shit is easy. This shit is too easy. Nope. Die.
power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Didn't I just do that? You thought you're making it too confused. Oh, you destroyed your own life.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Oh no. Is there like any other guns I can use? Oh. Running, dodging, shooting, dodging, attacking, shooting. That's it? Nope. Oh, come on, God. I don't want to retry the challenge.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1.
Mm. Yes, abort challenge.
Simulation aborted. Weapon transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Oh, we got a new place to go. Let's do this.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack.
I don't care.
Everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there.
No. No. Shit has gotten real. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. So I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Somehow, I'm just going the right way. Somehow. God damn it. We have to find the tanks, don't we? Yay, fight tanks. Yay, we have to fight tanks. No. Get the fuck on, my nigga. You're a little bit too close for comfort. No. Come on. Level 2. Shot, bitch! Oh fuck all y'all niggas! Wow, look.
Jim,
that's okay.
They can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in IV.
Okay, this is a map. Alright, now we have a place to go.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Where's the...
It's not a freaking tank! Oh, God.
Didn't we just take out the tanks? What the fuck?
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Damn, this is some James Bond type shit. Shit. Sorry.
What the hell?
Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that thing?
I mean, you could fire, but that won't do no shit. It's Batman we talk about. This nigga went against
Any progress
Superman.
With the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Damn, this nigga catch no feelings. I wonder what happened if a girl put him in a friend zone. He'd probably fuck a whole life up.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly,
oh, that's the nigga we broke his arm.
Why do you bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Where? Look who it is.
Dude.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire. Well, in this instance, it'll be out of the...
You feel safer now that I'm all alone?
Fire and into the frying pan. Alright. I'm guessing that'll be it for me. When we come back, we'll continue this story of Batman.